I don't believe in that youth. I believe in young citizens. You're at a certain age, coming from one age, passing through one to another.
Your voice is crucial. It must be heard in our process indeed, and it must be heard around the world.
Because believe me, life will get better if we have the courage to solve this problem.
According to Article 12, in the Paris Agreement, we have to encourage an open dialogue and participation during COP23, and as well as other further discussion. And finally, last year, we analyzed all NDGs regarding the inclusion of gays and youth.
When I look at you, I see me yesterday. When I look at you, I see me, a hopefully better me, tomorrow.
So I want you to know that I am listening, that I hear you, and that I want to continue this dialogue with you.
And life will get better if we can finally experience success by working together. Like Tylenol, the success of reducing the risk to us all from climate change.
The majority of parties fail to include any reference, while youth and AIDS is a cross-cutting issue in climate action. We would like to encourage all parties to include youth and AIDS in the next round of NDCs and kindly ask the Secretary for further support regarding our concerns. Thank you.
Ta-da, no, ma'am.